Sega.
Sega! Here with some more Super Monkey Ball Deluxe.
Now loading. All right, ready for that song I was talking about?
No.
Oh my god. So the worst thing is, I'm gonna warn you, if you think that World's Design is kind of lagging, it's not the game. It's not the emulator. The game literally lags in World's Design 10 in some levels.
Lovely.
Like,
it's because it's such a phenomenal game.
I think it's like the background is just too much for the game to handle.
No.
And it's a cross, because the one I have, like, it crosses from the Xbox. So like it's supposed to be made for the regular Xbox, so when some of the textures have to come over to the Xbox 360, it freaks out. Alright.
Okay, so there's 10 worlds, right? So we can soon, hopefully we can
right.
soon beat
this
game.
I think
that
was
and
the
then
odd number balls. So it's my turn.
So yeah, we can beat this game and never touch it again, right?
We're gonna beat it, then we're gonna do challenge mode.
What?
Alright, we got Totters. Warp. Cross. I can beat that one.
Just beat something and hope.
Spiral hard.
Because I'm probably not going to be able to beat any of these and I don't. And I'm just going to get a
well, actually, Swing Shadow is kind of easy. I'll go back down to that.
Good idea. Go for the easy ones.
Ready?
In the center of the screen ish and the whole background moves and it's really disorienting and every time I look at this game I forget how disorienting it is the first time I touch it.
No.
Ready? Go!
This runs so much smoother on the actual console.
I guess the PS2 version just sucks.
Oh, totally. The Xbox version is so much faster. She got an Xbox emulator.
How was I supposed to know? I think a Dolphin emulator is supposed to run nicer, so we'll have to do that sometime soon. With probably with a different Monkey Ball game, though.
That'd be two. Oh, because I wanted you to give me two. I'm emulating you to start up in my computer with me.
Oh, yeah. I can do that.
That wasn't that hard. Go ahead. Your turn.
Hopefully we can beat this without having to give up because it's so obnoxious. Which is most likely gonna happen.
I learned when attack because it's like when the one side comes you're supposed to like move.
This. What?
I've tried that one so many times.
Ready?
Oh.
Just go. Try it.
Okay. I'll give it a couple tries and then I'll probably swap
ready?
Something else.
Go!
What?
You're supposed to try to stay as far to the high side as possible.
Ready?
You're sailing all the way.
You're supposed to pull towards the side that's
ready?
Going up. Like, so if the high side is the left, you're supposed to try to... No, when it goes down!
Well, I was being preemptive, because it...
Go!
Let's start going. Go left, and then it goes again. And you're good. Right.
That's rough.
It is rough. I've seen people do this in, like less than 10 seconds on the...
Well...
speedrun. Because all they do is just get, like, a bunch of speed, and then they just, like, fly across.
Ready?
You get a bunch of
Like, you go all the way to the back of the platform, and then you, like, hit the bump, and they just roll really fast.
Oh, that's right.
And I've seen them roll on top, like, on the very edge of that. So that ball drops in them.
Ready?
Why would I not keep trying it? At least it doesn't require precision.
Ready?
Oh, it really does actually require precision. You're absolutely wrong. Couldn't tell if you're being sarcastic or not. It
doesn't require stopping and starting on a dime with a circle.
Had pistons, I just kind of gave up and just hoped it would launch me to the goal. I also actually do paperwork, it's not as hard as you think it is. Totters is also really easy. Warp's not easy, it's really misleading. Totters is fun though.
No, nothing in this game is fun. You have to like the game to think it's fun. I noticed.
Ready?
Alright, so what I do is like when they're lined up, I just fly across. Like that's literally what I did. Like, I just... Not like...
What's that?
You just keep going. Alright, my theory, just keep going forward. Ready? Go.
Go.
You made it further.
Ready?
I think I have to do one at a time.
Go. But the thing is, I think they like... Yes! My theory worked!
Skill.
You actually listened to me.
I can't believe that worked out oddly well. That's how you beat the levels in this game. You just get lucky.
Screw it, I'm just trying this one.
You trying the advertisement?
This is the one that lagged on me in the Xbox version.
Go!
Oh god. I actually run really well on this. Christ. Run better than the Xbox.
Like that?
The collision is so awful in this version.
Ready?
Because it literally just requires the collision, which works fine on the Xbox version. The Xbox is actually like the
better version. So now do you see why I hate this game? Now that you've played a better version of it.
I've played the non-emulated version and I like it.
You played the non-PS2 version.
Get it on Dolphin Manager!
I don't wanna restart this entire game.
Okay, we're not gonna do Sega logo then. Cause the one mechanic that is useful in this game doesn't work in the emulated version.
It's the PS2 version, it's not the emulator! It's the same game! It's the PS2 version.
Yeah, true.
Cause it's an emulated PS2 game.
The PS2 version sucks.
Cause I think it was a port. And they messed something up. Firstly, I think it's just the controls. Okay, what you gotta do is you gotta roll down the thing and then roll down the other thing, right? You see? And then you roll down the next thing.
You know, your commentary is not useful.
But I have to keep the stream viewers entertained.
What stream viewers, Zach? What stream viewers, Zach?
Well, what if they come in for like 30 seconds and don't notice, and then they're like, oh, they're just silent and boring, why would I watch them?
I'm sorry.
That's not at all true.
Yes, you are.
If
why
you were sitting in front of it, they'd be like, ooh, I'm on.
But I don't sit in front of it because I am tiny.
It's okay.
Ready? Go!
I love you, but that's like impossible.
that?
Because it's a fake consolation.
How is it a fake consolation? It's like fake consolation. Whatever.
You should have dated me.
Oh!
This is the one you struggled on last time.
It's a hard level.
It took me 3 tries, Zach.
And you've practiced, you've played it other times, and you played this game a lot more than me.
When I played it on the Xbox, it took me 1 try. Trust me, World 9's a lot easier than this one, to be honest. I played World 9, and I was like, oh my god, why isn't this World 8?
One of these I could do. I don't think there's any of these I could do.
Wind, actually, try wind. That one might be the easiest one. You just go in a path. Trust me, entangled path, like, ready? I just had to sit there and, like, calculate it. It was a calculating move for that one, and I hated it. But I did it.
Ready?
I'm gonna have to roll up a ramp, which always ends disastrously for me.
It does.
Ready?
Yay! It's the face of suffering.
The turn gets bigger each time. Just if you're not aware of that, they get long, they get sharper each time.
This camera is so bad. It's so shaky.
Ready?
No, you, I win.
Go!
You don't win.
You know, sometimes I make fun of the fact that you have no viewers, but I also don't have any viewers, and I make fun of myself for that.
It's just a streaming thing.
I mean, no one wants to watch me draw. Like, that's just boring.
Most people don't even get you. It's just hard to get a following anymore, like, because it's not popular. Well, I mean, it's not like people already have people they watch. This Twitch has been out for long enough.
Yeah, you don't have to
rest. It's a ramp, I guess, the whole thing.
I never actually.
That is so long! Holy shit!
Yeah, there's. That's why. It's a deluxe exclusive. It wasn't in one or two. I think that one's a deluxe one.
Ready?
I think it's not released, because it's just so long, and deluxe levels are known for being long.
And dumb. And unfun and stressful.
Oh god. You obviously have not done level 39 in the beginner challenge mode, okay? Because that one was just...
Welcome to Monkey Ball.
Ready?
Monkey Ball.
And then I finally got to the extra levels. And then, like, my little sister had, like... I was, like, in the second to last one, which is actually not as easy as it looks.
Mm-hmm.
And, of course, my little sister, every time I'd be on, like, the most stressful part, she'd just start speaking really loudly in my ear. Like, I'd be focusing. Bridget, you want a sip of root beer?
I welcome my little siblings.
You don't even have a little sibling. How would you know?
Because I know what little siblings are like, and I'm glad I don't have one. Shit, and I know how Caitlyn is like.
You just said her name on stream.
Ready?
Oh no, the FBI now know her exact location.
The one.
There's a million Caitlyns in the world.
Fair enough. You're rushing
it. I don't want to play it anymore. That's why I'm rushing it. No. I don't like Monkey Ball, okay? This is not my type of game.
Ready?
Here, after this level, you can
do it. I want to beat the game so I never have to touch it again.
But I
want
to challenge level with you, Zach. It's fun. Trust me. Please.
I got to challenge level when the controller functions better. I'd rather do it on the emulator. So I'd rather beat the main story. So we don't have to worry about it anymore.
Fair enough. Yeah, we'll do it on a better emulator, I guess, once we finish.
Well, I might be able to somewhat enjoy it.
Or I could always bring you to my dad's house.
So,
ready?
Emulators only.
Ready? Go! Yeah, every time I've had to practice that rumble, I would just quickly, like, the one I struggled, I would just, like replay it. Like, we try it, but, like, I would click it so fast, like, every 3 seconds I'd be like, ready, go! Ready, go!
Ready,
go! It was awful. Like, actually, that's why I beat the levels, because it just haunted me so much that I had to beat it. And when I finally figured it out, like, I was like, I need to do one more time to make sure that wasn't, like, a fluke. But then I lost a bunch of times in a row. And then I beat it again. And then I beat it again. And I was like, I think I'm good. Like, I was like, I'm gonna do one more time for luck. And I was like, and then I lost. I'm like, nah, it's not enough luck. Let's just...
That's not calming, though.
It really is calming.
It's annoying and stressful.
Because if you lose... Hey, guess what? If you lose all the lives, you don't have to continue.
Oh wait, I hit the wrong one, didn't I?
You clicked the swing bar long.
Yeah. Don't worry, I have a secret strategy.
Ready?
I bounce backwards. Okay, there's nothing to bounce on backwards.
Ready?
Just do it. Ready? First try. Shit, I panicked. I thought I was gonna go over.
Trust yourself, Zach. Be confident.
I'm just confident in that.
Ready?
He's gonna fall to my death.
Ready?
Trust me, you're gonna feel so much better if you play challenge mode. When you feel like a big boy, because you'll be able to beat multiple levels.
Do
you want to feel like a big boy?
I want to feel like I beat this game. I don't have to think about it. I get panicky. I'm gonna hit now.
Ready?
Looks like we're doing it one more time.
Go!
Just go over that.
Same thing every time. It's not like I'm getting better at the level. How many more do we even need?
Three.
THREE?! Horrible name.
Ready?
Go! There are multiple buttons you can press.
Okay.
Katie. I see guys who just don't even press the button and they just jump across the platform.
Lovely. Okay, we'll try that. It's clearly the ultimate.
Just go forward. Just hold forward. Let's see if it works.
You never know. It might work.
Go!
Hold forward.
Bump into that, sent me left or to the right!
Because you were holding right a little bit. You're going a little left. Perfect.
Fallout.
Clearly a broken game.
Okay. Ready?
Okay, one more time.
Go!
Are you in the same exact strat?
Because I'm so likely to complete it if I don't do that strat. Okay, it's your turn to play the game.
How about we just do challenge
mode? No, I don't want to do challenge mode!
Okay, then you have to do 2 levels in a row. Are you okay with that?
No, how about you just do the next 3, because I can't beat any of them.
Okay. Fine. You ready to play the game mode?
Ready?
Can I make this random shot? Let's go. Okay, so what I do is I go here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Start going on the auto path, because I have no aim.
Ooh.
I can't see the mini-map, it's really hard!
Because the mini-map is gonna help you.
It really does!
It's a horrible mini-map.
Holy shit.
Did the mini-map save you there?
I didn't even get to fly forward, Ben. Stop being aggressive.
Not
I don't like this game. What I do is I look at the mini map and I try to calculate where to land from there, and I miss. You because it's hard to look at the left.
Thankfully, you can adjust the camera angle so you can see where you're landing. Oh, wait.
Because you're not supposed to complete it this way, Zach.
Strategy? Why would you use that?
I told you not!
The quickest way to beat the challenge mode is just to keep jumping off so you don't have to play the challenge mode anymore.
Or not. Maybe I can't actually do that because I hate myself.
Ready?
Bobby, you're doing me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm not even showing the actual stretch because I...
Keep messing it up? Fallout!
76.
Ready?
This is the new Fallout game in the franchise. Why did he go into a bouncy ball?
Ready? Go!
Maybe this time he'll succeed.
And it sends you backwards. And I
fall out.
Into the city.
Ready?
Trust me, this was the entirety of how I tried to beat this level. It took me 15 minutes.
Go!
Yeah, welcome to Super Monkey Ball.
No, trust me, World 8 is actually the hardest one. I'm not even kidding. Once we beat this one, we're hungry.
That's good, at least. Are you trying to land, like, directly in the
wall?
I'm landing
on the platform there.
But you bounce so ridiculously much that it's just gonna bounce you off, isn't it?
No, trust me, it worked before.
Oh.
You suck.
So close.
Ready?
Remember it because it was like so long ago that I did World 8.
It was decades ago.
Yeah,
you'll go over.
Yeah, don't hold it for
ready?
Possible to land on like one of the pistons. Here?
Oh, cause no, cause the pistons when I get there they launch you.
Yeah. I forget they don't launch you straight up for some reason. You know, makes sense. Because they're going straight up. That's why you go ready. That
no,
way.
No, they launched me straight up. It's just I need to go forward. Because I'm already moving forward and they're going to launch me away. I landed on the goal. Did you see?
Fallout. Yeah.
At least I know where I'm going now. Would you rather do this?
I'd rather get it over with. Because otherwise we're just never going to finish this game.
We don't have to finish this game. Thanks for tuning in, everybody.
Goodbye.